Hej alle sammen. Velkommen tilbage til endnu en episode af Days Gone.
St. John, you there? It's O'Brien.
Hold on. O'Brien, I'm sick of doing your dirty work. You got news for me or not?
Yeah, I mean, yes, I have news.
Well, then what is it?
I need you to do one last job.
Were you listening to what I was just saying? I'm done with this.
One more job, then I'll meet you in person, show you what I got.
Forget it.
Her middle name. It was Irene, right? Sarah Irene Whitaker. It's on her admission form.
One last job.
One last job. I sent you the coordinates. O'Brien out.
Hey.
Hey. You're headed somewhere in a hurry?
Yeah. You remember that Nero bastard I told you about, O'Brien? Well, it looks like he's got some news for me, but I gotta do one last job for him first.
Yeah. Okay.
You should come with me.
Yeah? Nah, Skizzle's got me on farm duty. Feeding the world one shitty weed at a time.
Fuck Skizzle, I'll drop you off right afterward. When's the last time you saw a helicopter?
I'll tell him he twisted my arm.
Never gets old, does it?
Oh my god! Yay!
Where are we headed?
Over toward Malakwood Lake. You know where that is?
Yeah, it's just north of the Rogue Tunnel off Waldo Road. So what are we doing there?
The Nero chopper's gonna be on the ground doing whatever the hell it is that they do. O'Brien wants me to see what they're up to.
So O'Brien, he's what? Your shot caller? Handler?
No! Jesus, Boozer. You know why the hell we're out here.
Just asking. Seems like he tells you to jump, you ask how high.
It's not how it is.
Oh my god, jeg elsker, at vi skal have Boozer med på den her opgave.
So how you holding up?
Not bad. No, it's been worse, you know. I actually don't mind working the farm, pulling weeds and shit. Reminds me of when I was a kid. Hey, thanks for bringing me along, Deke. It's good to get out again. Even riding bitch, you know?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, stay close.
Oh, don't mind to say okay first.
Right behind you.
I need the area secured now.
There it is.
Come on, Jesus. Folks, let's get this locked down.
I thought I'd see one of those again.
Let me know when it's clear.
From here I mean.
Alright, now watch. Soldiers come out first, they secure the LZ. And their boy genius, researcher, scientist, whatever the hell, he comes out, he looks around.
Do what?
Whatever science shit they're doing out here, how the hell would I know?
The one who's been spying on him.
Okay, wait here.
You got it.
I'm clear. All clear.
Okay, så vi skal derind. Vi skal være sikre. Okay, ham der, han skal lige vende sig rundt. Kan vi kaste en sten ret langt? Lad os prøve at se, hvor langt kan vi kaste? Ja, vend dig om. Ja, ej, jeg ser. Nu kommer ham der også. Okay, ved du hvad? Du skal derover. Ja, I har alle sammen hørt noget. Så skynder vi os lige herover. Og... hvad? Og så skal du altså lige... kigge derover. Ja. Så går vi herhen. Og så lytter vi. Ikke? Skal vi gå derind? Skal vi lytte? Skal vi gå ind? Okay, godt. Vi skal bare lytte.
Okay, if you must know, we're picking up scat samples.
You mean shit?
Yes.
You catch any of that over my radio?
That's pretty fucked up. good taxpayer money and they're out here collecting freaker shit.
Yeah, I told you. Who knows what they're doing or why?
Well, they gotta have a base around here somewhere, right? You try following them?
Yeah, but they always disappear over the mountains heading south. And with the highway choked off, I can never get close.
Sons of bitches. Seems like they got a lot to answer for.
Yeah.
Okay, vildt spændende at høre om misforstået lort.
It's a good question. O'Brien, are you there? Come in, O'Brien.
I'm here. Finished?
Yeah, it's done. Where am I meeting you?
I wasn't expecting you so soon. I'm sending you the coordinates now, but it might take a few minutes to get there. O'Brien out.
Cool.
Jesus, what the hell does he think I've been doing out here?
Hey, you're right about one thing. Does sound like an asshole.
Du er sjov, Boozer. Du er virkelig sjov. Okay, jeg ved, hvor vi skal hen af. Jeg er meget spændt på det her. Jeg håber så meget, hun stadig er i live. Men altså, det virker ikke som om, han... Wow! Ved, hvor... Oh my god. Det virker ikke som om, han ved, hvor hun er henne, så nu må vi se. Hvad?
You wait here. I don't want him getting skittish because I brought someone along.
Yeah. Oh. I'll keep an eye on the bike. I've seen enough Nero assholes for one day.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll be back. O'Brien said he had news. He knew her middle name. Irene. She can't be alive. But he's alive. Why not her, huh?
Ja, præcis. Lige præcis. Jeg kunne godt lide Boozer, han stod bare klar med sin knivhånd. Sådan bare, ja, klar til at slå nogen ihjel. Skal ikke røre min cykel. Okay, come on, motorcycle. Oh, O'Brien!
There he is.
Yo.
Shit. Gotta stop doing that.
What you got?
Alright, look. I'm gonna lay it out for you, but it's not good news. I finally found a guy who was willing to do some digging through some files that they used to keep while they still kept records.
Okay, O'Brien.
Anyway, Sarah Whitaker, your wife, was admitted to the Camp MASH unit on the South Flats outside of Silver Lake. According to the record, she was in surgery for 6 hours and then was moved
okay,
to...
So she survived. The stab wound, she survived.
Yeah. According to the records, she made a full recovery. And then she was moved to another camp on the outskirts
okay,
of Tumult.
Okay, so she could still be alive. Even after all this time, she could still be alive, you're saying?
No.
What do you mean, no?
It was overrun. Everything was overrun. There were no survivors.
You survived. They survived.
Look, but there was nothing that would have protected that camp, okay? Highway 97 is an artery. Infected freaks poured up from L.A., from the Bay Area, from Sacramento. There were thousands and thousands and thousands of them. There was nothing we could do.
I get it. So you bugged out. Who did you bring with you?
Nero personnel. Some feds. People with clearance.
Nero personnel? The soldiers? The guys with the guns? The guys that should have been protecting
the
civilians.
There's nothing that you can do against a horde.
Oh, no.
They're too strong.
I know all
too
about
fast.
Hordes.
They
right.
Know that there was nothing that we could do.
Oh, you know what you could have done? You could have brought a few of them with you. You could have saved a few lives.
That there was no hope. There was no time. There was no room. Okay, that we'd already turned on each other by the time the hordes arrived.
No, I get it.
I'm sorry about your wife. I'm sorry about all of this. But you gotta understand. If you hadn't sent her with me that night, she would have been dead the next morning. You did the right thing. If you had decided to stay, the only thing that would have happened is you'd be dead right alongside her.
Don't you think I know that? O'Brien. Thank you for saving her life.
Åh, Øj, det var jo ikke lige det, vi ville have at vide, vel? Der er stadig håb. Han ved det selvfølgelig ikke med 100% sikkerhed.
So you're sorry. Is that it, O'Brien? You're sorry? Oh, damn it. All things are wasting my goddamn time.
Jeg har stadig håb. Jeg tror stadig, hun er i live. Hvad tror I? Skriv en kommentar. Tror I, Sarah kan være i live? Hey, hvor Boozer hen?
Oh, what the hell, Boozer? Boozer? Oh, goddammit, Boozman, where the hell did you go? Ah, shit.
Boozer, hvor er du henne?
Man, where the hell did you go?
Ja, helt ærligt.
Tracks. It's gotta be his.
Ja, forhåbentlig. Der er noget blot herhen, så Monica er herovre. Et eller andet sted måske.
This is it.
Oh.
What the hell is this? Alright, what have we got? This way.
Okay, videre. Den her vej. Oh, der er noget her. Okay. Videre her.
You still there? This is Ricky. Deacon St. John.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. What's up?
Schizo's been asking for you. Said Boozer never showed up for his work duty. I was worried.
Now, look, we're fine. We just had some stuff that we needed to get done. Tell Schizo we'll be back in an hour.
Okay. Hey, I'm almost ready to head back out there and fix that transformer. You still in?
Yeah, just, great. Let me know when.
I can feel that hot water now. Gonna let that shower run forever.
Yeah, okay. That sounds great. Listen, Ricky, I gotta go. All right, Deacon out.
Okay, hold nu op. Han har virkelig... Så længe var vi da ikke væk. Han er virkelig bare gået amok. Han er gået ned her. Boozer, hvad har du gang i? Hvor er du hen? Åh. Oh. Jeg kan se, han er derinde. Eller der er i hvert fald noget på kortet, der er derinde. Boozer? Nu skal du ikke gøre mok på mig. Det er bare din ven.
Deke! Over here!
Oh, Jesus, Boozer, what the hell?
I figured I'd do a little shopping while we were out, and I ran into a pack of rippers hunting dogs. Oh, easy, fella. He's not infected. He's just a dog. They're hunting down and killing healthy dogs. No, just no, we can't leave him here, Deke. We can't do it.
Here, let me do it.
Really? You can.
Okay, boy. Okay, easy. It's okay. All right, just.
Oh, Jesus, Deke. It's okay,
just... That's it, all right.
It's okay, big guy.
Rest.
Ej, det skal de få betalt. Åh, vent. Er det her en boss-agtig? Okay, så skal vi da have frem i... Kom så, Boozer, du kan godt. Så der er nogen lige der. Boozer, du er lidt sej. Kom så, Boozer. Få ham. Tag ham. Kapow. Hov. Hallo. Gå lige væk. Sådan, du er død. Der kommer en der. Wow. Hey. Så kom her. Tag den. Vent, er der også en bag mig? Det virker, som om der også er en bag mig. Kommer der ikke også skud bagfra? Jeg synes, jeg det lignede. Det gør det måske slet ikke. Kom så, Boozer. Du kan godt. Du er vildt sej, Boozer. Sådan der. Kan du ikke bare være sammen med mig hele tiden?
Ja. Jeg tror, det er den sidste af dem.
Åh, du sounds disappointed.
I just... I hate those sons of bitches, you know?
Ja. Come on. Let's get the hell out of here.
Ja. Jeg tror, der har været en rede herinde.
You seem sort of... I don't know. Like you lost it.
Altså en, jeg har fjernet.
I don't know. I guess I needed some payback for this shit. But there's never gonna be enough payback, is there? You know?
Nope. Hey, Boozer. Er du med? Kom så. Langsom fyr. Kom så. Jeg tror ikke, vi behøver at vente på ham. Vi kan bare løbe hele vejen. Jeg tror ikke, han er med at sige. Åh, oh, det havde han så.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, not like I got a choice. Not like any of us do, right?
Yeah, okay, come on.
Ja, kom så, Boozer. Jeg vil lige tage det der træ. Gik vi ikke lige forbi træ? Jo, lige der.
Okay.
Ja, den tager vi. Kom, Boozer. Motorcyklen er herhen. Jeg ved ikke, hvorfor han tog sin pistol frem der. Ja, jeg har set den.
Hey, how'd it go?
How'd what go?
You know, goddamn well, your guy in the spacesuit, what'd he say?
Ah, it doesn't matter.
Hey, come on, goddammit.
Boozer, you really don't want to be doing that right now.
Oh, yeah? You think I need more than this to take down your scrawny little ass? Come on, what'd he say?
Drop it.
Seriously, what happened to Sarah? Huh? Where's your old lady?
Where's your old lady?
Huh? Stay down, brother. Had enough? Where's your old lady, Deke?
She's dead, Boozer. Sarah's dead.
Yeah, and she's been dead a long time, so don't you think that you've mourned her long enough?
Oh, God. I think that you have a hell of a left hook, asshole. Oh.
Yeah, it's the only move I got. Come on now. I gotta get my sorry ass back to work. Camping gonna feed itself. It's the only move I got. Still, I tagged your ass with it 3 times in a row.
Fucking shameful.
Ah, det var vi ikke så gode til.
Back to camp.
No. I still gotta work a shift. Give me a ride up there. It's just north of Sherman's camp.
Okay. Schizo, you there? Lost Lake Camp, Schizo.
Yeah, what's up?
We just had a run-in with...
Hey, where the hell is your bro? He skipped work duty today. What the hell, man?
Shut up and listen to me. I was giving him a ride to the work site, and we were attacked by rippers.
Oh, Jesus. Where?
Outside of Rogue Camp. You gotta tell Iron Mike. Carlos is coming, and he is not going to stop.
What do you think I've been telling him? For months? Yeah, I'll let him know.
We're heading toward Tumalo now. Boozer will be at the site in a few minutes.
Well, that's great, because he owes the camp another half shift for the work he's missed.
Shut up, Schizo.
Come on, you guys. Come on, keep working. Keep at it. We don't work, we don't eat.
Right already.
That's it.
Hey. Thanks for the ride.
We all starve. There you go.
Sådan der. Sådan klaret. Videre. Go. Og hvad skal vi så nu? Ingen begyndelse, ingen ende. Det lyder da meget spændende, men der er godt nok langt. Lad os lige prøve at se på kortet. Det er helt herop. Så jeg tænker, at vi gør det, at vi lynrejser hertil. Så tanker vi lige her, og så tager vi hen og ser, hvad der er her.
Deke, I hear you. Mike, good. Look, Boozer and I, we just had a run-in with rippers. They...
Rippers? God damn it, you boys crossed the Iron Ridge. Deke, I told you.
Just listen.
No, Mike. They were here in Rogue Camp.
Rogue Camp? There were rippers in Rogue Camp? You sure it was rippers?
Jesus, Mike, yeah. They're kind of hard to miss, you know, with the scars and acting crazy, killing anything that moves.
All right, just calm down. We got a parlay with Carlos. Schizo's heading over to Iron Butte tomorrow. He'll find out what the hell's going on and then we'll...
You're sending Schizo to parlay with Carlos. Jesus, Mike.
Don't tell me how to run my camp, Deke. Like I said, my treaty is gonna hold. Lost Lake out.
Hell, whatever you say, Mike. Whatever you you say, Schizo's right. You're gonna get everyone killed.
What the fuck?
Okay, så hvad der foregår her? Hvad er det, vi skal? Okay. Der er slumstormer, hvad end det er. Okay. Bit. Lad os lige tage dig. Sådan der.
Boom.
Ja. Så skal ham der. Okay. Han kommer måske herhen. Hey. Okay, det hørte han. Vent, hvad? De hørte engang, at han råbte? Okay. Jamen, der er flere. Okay, der kommer endnu flere. Ui, tag den. Og tag den. Det kan godt være, at vi lige skulle. Det kan jeg så ikke. Au. Jeg skulle til at reparere den. Det kan jeg ikke. Tag den. Ikke? Sådan. Var det alt sammen? Kan jeg så reparere den nu? Nej, nu kommer der cutscene.
You've each prepared your own vow? Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon. I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone. On both sides.
I mean, not everyone.
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me. That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious.
This ring is my promise that I'm always gonna love you. And I ain't ever gonna leave you.
But you may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife. Okay, let me just go. Get a room!
Måske ikke lige drømmebryllup, men det var da meget hyggeligt, tror jeg. Han synes sikkert, det var fedt.
This is never gonna happen again.
Whoa.
Booze man, you there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
What's up? So stop button, fit.
You remember that okay. Little church? The one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd have helped you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah.
Anyway, just checking in. Deacon out.
Okay. Og nu skal vi så hen. Lad os prøve at se. Skal vi hele vejen tilbage, så jeg tænker, der lynrejser vi også.
You got what you need?
Yeah, everything I could think of. Let's go. Okay, to fix this thing, I gotta climb up there.
Have you done this before?
Nope, but there's a first time for everything, right?
Right.
Okay, come on, boost me up. All right, ready?
Uh-huh.
One, two, three!
Sådan der, men der er jo sådan nogle børn deroppe.
If you fall, it ain't like I can catch you.
Gee, thanks. I'll try to keep that in mind.
Whoa! Hey! Hvor kom I fra? Ja, ja.
Shit! Notes!
Ja. Kom her. Sådan der. Hey, hvorfor kommer I ned? Hey, lad være med det. Og der er vildt mange. Så må du gerne skynde dig lidt, Ricky. Okay, super. Virker den nu?
Well, that was fun.
Yeah, we're gonna have to come out and do this again sometime.
Yeah, I'll talk to Schizo about getting some barbed wire around this. It'll keep the newts off.
Yeah, sounds like the kind of shit job he likes to give me.
You'll live. Come on, I gotta check something else out.
Wow, word gets around.
I'm almost ready. Power to the whole resort is routed through here. I pulled the breaker a week ago so it wouldn't short out. Okay. Ready when you are.
All right. Let's listen up. Okay. Now, the past few months have been tough. Not gonna deny that. We're low on food, medicine, hell, pretty much everything. But we got one thing in spades. And without that, everything else is meaningless. That one thing is trust. Now, a while ago, we had some more drifters ride into camp. Some of you said kick them out. We ain't got enough for ourselves. Some of you said we can't trust them. Tonight is proof of what I've been saying all along. We need everyone. I mean everyone. Who is willing to be here? Who is willing to work? Who is willing to help us rebuild? Now, for the past couple of months, Ricky has been doing just that. She can't do it alone. She needs help. Tonight is gonna happen. Because we welcomed a drifter into our camp. And we allowed him to earn our trust. Tonight, we take one more step out of the darkness.
That's nothing.
Mm-hmm. Come on, let's go see Addy. Addy? Addy! The lights are up.
I don't think she's here.
Addy, you here? Okay, well, strip.
Strip what?
Take your shirt off, sit on the table.
Hey, look, it's nothing.
Deacon, do you want an infection? Mm-hmm. I may be an engineer, Deke. But that does not mean that I don't know how to treat a cut.
Yeah, I never would have guessed the way that you were caressing those switches and circuits or whatever the hell you were doing.
All right, this might hurt just a little bit. Ready?
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Really?
No, I want to just wait for Addy to come back,
just
huh?
Hang on. There. It's done. Big baby.
So I told you it was nothing.
Yeah, you did. Oh, wow. You really have been at war.
Yeah, more than one.
Shit, that's right. Where was this one? Afghanistan or the MC or after?
I don't remember.
What about this one?
Ricky, I'm not sure that, I hear that Addie doesn't really like, people messing around in her business.
Yeah, I heard that too. What about this one? Deke, I'm not married. Okay. Why don't you come back tomorrow and see Addie, and she's gonna tell you how great of a job I did.
Ricky,
Deke, it's fine. You're welcome. Hey, Deacon? Maybe one day, stop and light a candle. It can get pretty dark and cold out there.
Oh my god. Hvad var det lige? Hun er sammen med Addie. Jeg troede kun, hun var til piger, så jeg troede ligesom ikke, at der kunne være noget romance med dem her. Men det kan der tydeligvis måske godt, men jeg tror stadig, Sarah er i live. Jeg har min håb. Nu må vi se. Yes. Okay, der er mange ting her. Sådan der. Okay, så jeg kan se, at næste mission, den er lige herhen igen. Jeg tænker, det er det samme sted. Vi har åbenbart sovet i en hytte. Nu skal vi ind og snakke med Addie. Så, jeg er sådan lidt, wow. Hvad skete der lige der? Det var underligt. Det må man sige. Ja. Okay, hey. Addie?
Addie.
Hey, Deacon, how can I help you?
It's Boozer.
Is he okay?
Yeah, not well. He's not. He's not sick or anything. It's just, I don't know.
Well, I told you that it was going to be a big adjustment.
Do you have any drugs around here? Like antidepressants, something like that?
No. Sorry.
Okay.
Wait. I heard about what happened. How we went after those guys who were killing those dogs.
Yeah, and he nearly got us killed while doing it.
Well, maybe that's your answer.
Nearly getting us killed while doing it?
Look, what does William love so much that he'd be willing to risk his own life? He doesn't need something to heal his body. He needs something to heal his soul.
Thanks, Addie.
Okay, så vi skal give Boozer en hund. Det er det, vi skal. Det er vores mål, tror jeg. Det vil jeg gerne. Jeg vil gerne, at han skal få en hund. Hvad så nu? Hvad har vi at lave nu? Ikke rigtig så meget. Lad os lige prøve at se. Hvis vi går op og kigger på historier her, ja, så har vi noget, vi skal lave vi skal tale med Ricky. Det er bare sådan en sidemission. Og så skal vi tale med Copeland. Det er også bare en sidemission. Så jeg tror måske, der er faktisk to her. Okay, der er både med Ricky, og så er der med Tucker. Okay, så jeg har tre sidemissioner, en i hver. Så jeg tænker, at jeg laver en af dem, imens vi venter på, at vi får en mission.
Hey Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Addie.
Check this out. One of my patients overheard us.
Okay, what were you saying?
Check this out. One of my patients overheard us. They might know where you can find a healthy dog.
Okay, I'm listening.
There's a small resort south of Sherman's camp. A bunch of cabins in the woods. You know the one I mean?
No.
Okay, it's off Santium Highway. The same road you take to the old sawmill. And Ricky said she rode with you over there to see the horde. Yeah, That day you guys were gone all day. To the dam.
Oh, yeah, yeah, okay. Yeah, I know what you mean.
Oh my god, så vi skal finde en hund. Fedt, mand. Jeg klarer lige den her sidemission færdig, og så er det det, vi skal. Okay, så har jeg klaret sidemissionen, og jeg har ændret min motorcykel til at være blå. Jeg ved ikke helt, om jeg ændrer den tilbage til sort, fordi... Det ved jeg ikke. Jeg kan godt lide den, når den er sort, men nu må vi se. Nu kører vi lige lidt på den, imens den er blå. Det kan være, at vi bliver rigtig glade for det. Jeg synes i hvert fald, det passer godt til... jeg har fået sådan en drage på forsiden. Jeg ved ikke. Jeg synes, det passer meget godt til. Nu skal vi altså op og se, om vi kan finde en rask hund til Boozer. Det kunne være så fedt. Det håber jeg virkelig, vi kan. Okay, så er vi her altså, og det synes som om, at vi skal finde hunden selv. Der er nogle infected sådan lidt rundt omkring, og så er der faktisk også, hvis vi kigger på kortet, så er der sådan et bagholdsjægersted herhenne. Så det skal vi også passe lidt på, at vi ikke kommer for tæt på. Men gad vide, om vi kan finde en hund. Det gad jeg godt. Oh. Ja, yeah. Hvorhenne? Kan du stå lidt stille? Det er også lige meget. Du behøver ikke stå stille. Ja. Yeah. Okay, så gå herhen. Lille bitte vores, hvor er du henne? Hvor er du henne? Hej. Har du set mig? Ja, det har du. Jeg kunne i hvert fald ikke snige angreb, når du vendte direkte mod mig. Hvilket giver god mening. Giver rigtig god mening. Nå. Hvor kan man finde en hund? Oh. Her måske. Jeg kan se, der er... Oh, her kan vi søge. Lad os prøve at se. Oh, vent, hvad? Det er jo en hund, vi skal have. Det er jo ikke... Altså, en hund har ikke menneskehænder. I don't know. Så kan vi søge her. Hvad...
Teeth marks. Yeah, this has been
chewed on. Oh, okay. Så der må være en hund herinde. Så det er både hundefodspor og menneskefodspor. Men der er virkelig mange... derude, hva'? Ja. Kan vi tage noget af alt det her? Nej. Men jeg tror bare, vi åbner her. Halløj. Nå, det var ikke engang til ud. Åh, nej. Hallo? Øj. Hun er godbider. Ja, huni. Okay. Hvad så? Så skal vi vel... ud. Ej, den hundelem. Så lad os gå ud af den. Det tyder på, at den er gået ud herfra. Kom så, lås den op. Deacon, du kan godt. Super. Super godt. Du bare passe lidt på alle de der infektede. Og... hey. Hey. Ja, hvis der er nogen derinde, så kan du godt gå væk. Ja, kom her. Hey. Tag den. Ing? Ja, huni. Hvor er du henne, huni? Du må være derinde, ikke? Oh, her. Lægger vi lige nogle gode bidder. Okay. Kom, Bause.
Hey, buddy. Hello. How's it going, pal? Come here. Hey, buddy. Hello. Come here, buddy. Hi. Hello. All right, come here. Okay. Oh my god. All right. Fine. Have it your way. Okay.
Hey.
What?
Wake up, you lazy bastard.
What's going on, man? What was this?
Shit.
Oh, shit. Hey. Hey, how you doing, little guy? Hey, oh, easy. Hey, hold on, huh? Where'd you come from?
Don't look at me.
Yeah. Hey, you look a little thirsty. Let's get you some water. How's that sound?
Hmm. Okay, han virkede ret glad, og men som om han ikke havde lyst til at vise det. Fair nok. Okay. Ej, det var en sød lille mission. Den kunne jeg rigtig godt lide. Og så har vi lige vores motorcykel stående her. Åbenbart, der har jeg åbenbart stillet den. Det har jeg så ikke gjort. Hey. Ja. Yeah. Okay, hvor?
What do you want? I'm busy.
Look, I know you're trying to help the camp. And I'm trying to help you help the camp. Meet me at the back of the lodge. Skizzo out.
Damn it, Skizzo. This better be good.
Okay, hvor skal vi hen? Ikke den her vej, tydeligvis. Bakke, bakke, bakke. Den her vej, kan jeg se på kortet. Sådan da, den viser mig ikke deciderede retninger, men den siger, vi skal den vej. Okay, sådan der. Nu viser den os, hvor vi skal hen. Fantastisk. Ellers så kan jeg ikke finde rundt i den her by.
Alright, I'm here. What do you want?
Hold on. Come on, in here.
Excuse me, what's going on?
Well, if you go inside, I'll show you. Hey, I've been thinking about your idea. You know the one where you want to seal the cave north of the camp to cut down on the hordes passing through our farm area?
Okay.
Problem is, Mike hasn't been able to find any deck cord for this, has he?
No.
But I know where you can get some. Right here.
No.
I know what you're thinking. I get it.
No, that's okay. In the middle of Ripper territory. Last time I went through there,
you got
it didn't...
meds that saved your boy's life. We get the debt cord, we blow the cave, boom, goodbye horde.
Uh-huh.
It was your goddamn idea.
Look, they have sealed the goddamn border. They sealed the tunnel. If I go through there, I'm starting a war.
I got a plan. Besides, I'm going with you. Keep your ass out of trouble. Just grab as much gear as you can. Hopefully we won't need it, but you never know. And then meet me here, because there's a trail that goes over Iron Ridge.
What?
Right there.
What are you talking about?
Just trust me.
Jesus.
You in? I'll see you there.
Oh my god, nu skal vi derhen igen, og vi fik mega meget ballade sidst, vi gjorde det. Jamen, okay så. Men skal vi ud der? Har han låst døren? Nå, okay, det lignede bare, den var låst. Okay, så lad os finde vores motorcykel. Og så tage derhen af. Åh, det er så spændende det her. Jeg føler virkelig, der sker noget i historien med den her mission. Øj, det er så nice. Okay, hvor er min motorcykel? Jeg forstår det ikke.
Skizzo, I'm ready.
Coming. Remember where we're meeting. West of Malakwa Lake.
Yeah, I'll be there.
I got it. Men nu er det selvfølgelig ved at blive nat igen, og så kommer alle zombierne ud.
Hey.
What are you doing?
What we're gonna do is go in through their goddamn back door.
On foot? You never told me we were going on foot.
Remember what happened the last time you took your noisy ass bike in there?
Good point.
Hey. They'll never even see us.
This guy do you see?
So, Iron Mike said that he sent you to parlay with Carlos.
Wait, the old man told you that? Yeah, sure. Okay. I guess there's no harm in you being in the know, seeing as how you and your bro are part of the camp now.
Well, it must have gone well, seeing as how we're just going in through what? What'd you call it? Their goddamn back door?
The meet and greet? Oh, yeah, it went swell. Like trying to negotiate with a barrel of monkeys all whacked out on PCP. But you know what? Long as we don't get caught tonight, the old man's treaty might just hold after all.
Even though Boozer and I just had a run-in with him at Rogue Camp.
Hey, Carlos said there was a mistake. Some rogue rippers. Get it? Anyway, he said it wouldn't happen again.
Then you believe him.
What the hell do I know? I'm just one of Mike's flunkies, same as you.
Ooh.
Shit. You hear that?
Yeah.
Yeah, wolves.
You think they're infected?
Yes, we're gonna find out. How'd you get through before?
Yeah, there used to be an old wooden ladder left by miners or spelunkers or some shit. Come on. Over here. Boost me up.
Okay, kom her. Kom så.
You ready?
Jeg skal nok... Ja, klar. Kom.
Go.
Hubla. Og så hjælp lige mig op, ikke?
Look around down there. See if that ladder's there somewhere.
Hello, kan du... Look up here. Okay, kan du hjælpe mig op?
Gotta be in and out of Ripper territory before it gets light.
Yeah? Tell me something I don't know.
Ja, altså... Kunne han ikke bare hive mig op eller sådan noget? Hvad?
I got him.
Oh my god. Hey. Tag den. Kom her. Åh, du døde ikke. Hvordan? Au, for... Tag den. Dumme ulv. Jeg ved ikke, om de spiser ulvekød. Det kan man jo lige så godt. Men jeg ved ikke, om de gør det. Jeg er jo langt væk. Ikke? Jeg mangler lige at... loot den sidste ulv her. Jeg ved bare, at for rigtig mange år siden, dengang vi levede i huler og sådan noget, der spiste man ikke ulvekød. Altså, man spiste ikke kød fra... fra dyr, der sådan var jæger. Man spiste kun, altså byttedyr, kan man nærmest sige. Så. Jeg ved ikke, om de her spiser det. Hey, kan vi komme op her? Ja, tak.
Found a map in Mike's papers. Showing some of these old forest service trails.
I'm sure Iron Mike loves you rifling through his shit.
What the old man doesn't know won't hurt him.
Sure.
Anyways, you can see the trail's in bad shape. It was marked on the map as closed.
Okay. Spændende. Hvad er det her? Okay. Der er sådan nogen derhen.
Yeah, a Ripper bonfire.
You ever seen one before?
No.
They call it a gathering. Heard they do all kind of messed up crap. Let's go around. I don't want any part of that.
How was that? I want to see it.
What? You got a death wish?
Not anymore. Look. I want to see for myself what these assholes go through, you know, rest in case get low on it.
Okay, but you stick with me. We get separated, we're in deep shit.
Following you.
Okay, men jeg har faktisk ikke lyst. Jeg behøver ikke se det, det er okay. Jeg behøver faktisk virkelig ikke se det. Jeg føler lidt, det er farligt, men vi skal nok hen i den der busk der. God.
You ever seen anything like that before?
No, not like that.
Me neither. That's why we gotta keep our heads down. We get caught out here.
Oh my god, de er jo sindssyge. Det vidste jeg egentlig godt, de var, men endnu mere sindssyge, end jeg sådan lige troede. Okay, måske er det et dårligt tidspunkt at være her, når der er gathering. Men hvad ved jeg om det?
Come on, we'll head cross country.
Sure you know where you're going?
It's me.
Okay. Så går vi igennem her i stedet.
Yeah? Why?
I used to ride through here back in the day.
What?
My old lady used to work out here. There was a research lab east of Iron Butte Lodge. Anyway, I'd ride out here. I swear the transportation complex is back that way.
Let's just keep going. You'll see. It's this way.
Okay, whatever you say, Skizzo. Whatever you say. Jeg tager bare alle de her ting på vejen, ikke? Kan jeg lige så godt, når nu vi er her. Så.
What the fuck?
Oh.
okay.
No, no, leave him. Leave him. We are not here to start a war.
Give me a second. Give me a second.
Oh, Jesus.
Somebody. Someone, please.
Come on.
Please.
Come on, we gotta go.
No, no, no. We're not leaving her to the freaks.
What? No.
Skizzo, we are not leaving.
This is not why we are here. Shake. Yeah, okay. Okay.
Okay.
You got her. I got her. What? Shh, shh, shh. Her legs are broken. She ain't going anywhere, bro. We gotta get a move on. Just do it.
Hey, sweetheart. Sweetheart? It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. It's fine. It's okay. It's okay.
Wow. Okay.
You okay.
Yeah, I'm fine.
You did the right thing, you know.
Just drop it, Skizzo.
We've all had to do.
Drop it.
Yeah. Drop it. Det gider vi ikke snakke om. Jeg ved godt, jeg gjorde det rigtigt, men det betyder ikke, at jeg har lyst til at snakke om det, vel?
Oh shit, get down, get down.
Wait, Jesus, what now? Oh. It's a fucking horde.
No, that ain't no word.
What the fuck is it?
Rippers.
Come on, let's go. Let's go.
Men det forstod jeg ikke.
They're batshit fucking crazy. You ever seen their leader, Carlos?
No.
He looks crazier than any of them. Got scars all over his back, arms, legs. That's what I keep telling Mike. You can't have a treaty with crazy people.
I told you, Skizzo, I'm not going against Iron Mike.
Okay. Jeg forstod ikke, hvad de... altså, det var Rippers, der lurede som om. Det var freaks. Eller hvad?
Come on. There's gotta be another way in.
Hey, hold up. Let's take a look around.
What are you talking about?
Well, we have no idea what's in there, so let's look around. See if we can scavenge anything.
Yeah,
okay, sure. Why not? Take a look around and see if you can find anything.
Here, help me. We can get in through here.
Oh, I don't know, man.
Come on.
Fine. Are we still going in there?
We got a choice. You ready?
Pull!
You get under, I'll hold it.
No, 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 you go! I got it! Go! Go, go, go!
Okay.
Hey, hold it for me!
Ah, shit.
God damn it!
Yeah, it's jammed.
Pull!
Yes, jammed! Okay. No, that's all right. All right, go around. I'll find a way to open the side door from here.
Oh my god.
Take! Take!
Oh shit.
Oh nej.
Some of this!
Tag det hele. Smut med jer. Au! For Pokker da. Hvor blev du af? Kom her, tag den. Hvor er I henne? Ui, der. Man bliver altså lige... Jeg aner ikke, hvor de hopper fra. Sådan der. Du er ulækker. Sådan der. Så, hvorfor kunne vi ikke gøre det her udefra? Hvorfor skulle vi ind igennem den der? Kom ind.
The door's unlocked.
Jesus. You okay?
Yeah, just a little newt, right? Come on. Yeah, let's just find the dead cords.
Yeah. Gætter, hvor vi skal ind der? Jeg er ikke helt sikker.
Nope.
Okay, det skal vi ikke så. Og vi skal garanteret heller ikke ud. Fordi vi er lige kommet herind, ikke? Vi skal nok op.
What do you think?
Foreman's office is up there. That's where they'd keep it.
Yeah.
How are we gonna get up there?
Come on. I'll give you a boost.
Wait. You just want me to go first, in case there's something up there.
Oh, you got me. Now, come on.
Yeah, okay.
Ja, kom så. Altså, jeg gik herind uden dig, så nu er det din tur til at ofre dig bare en lille smule, ikke?
Oh my god.
Okay, hvad så? Okay. Kan du give mig en hånd?
Give me a sec.
Find something I can use to climb up.
Okay, kan vi loot noget herinde? Fandt du noget, jeg kunne kravle op af? Eller hvad? Du skubbede en kasse ned. Okay, I see. Super. Okay, så skal vi ind her. Kom så. Det ligner, at der er en blomst herinde nede på kortet, men jeg tror, den er udenfor. Okay, super. Lad os lige se, er der en blomst herinde? Altså, kan man tage den der? Nej, så er den udenfor. Okay, hvad så med...
This has got to be it. Bingo. Here, hold this open while I grab it.
Why don't I just grab it? Why don't you still don't trust me?
As a matter of fact, I do. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Just want to say thank you.
Nah, man.
For coming out here with me, helping out.
Jesus, just.
Nah, I mean it. I mean, we weren't exactly welcome to Lost Lake.
Just drop it, okay?
Okay. Tager vi virkelig kun én? Hvad nu, hvis vi skulle bruge det i fremtiden også? Altså, I don't know. Vi kunne i det mindste have taget én hver.
Alright, Skizzle, once we get back to camp, why don't you look? What are you doing? I'm sorry, bro. Here's the only way. Do you know who I am? No. I thought rivers don't have names.
We are on the path. My followers.
My followers have all given up their names. Except for me. For now.
Uh-huh. Carlos.
I kept my name, and I kept my memories of how you and Boozer and Jersey Jim held me down.
Well, Jack took a torch to my back.
Jesse, that was a long time ago. We didn't really...
Oh, yeah. I remember screaming, it's okay.
I also remember something else I learned that day, something important. Everything about you, everything that makes you who you are, oh, it can be burned away. But your name, that's what the freaks are, you know. I learned that too.
That's why we need to be just like them.
Okay. If we're gonna do this, you're gonna talk me to death.
Oh, we are gonna do this. Deacon St. John. We're not gonna do this alone, no, are we?
No! No, you! We're not gonna do this without Boozer, are we?
We gotta finish this together, the three of us. Oh, yeah. One down. And what? About a dozen to go. Maybe more.
What are the odds? The three of us, you, me, Boozer, still alive, brought together here at the end of the world.
The fuck have you done to Boozer?
Oh, he's not here yet. But he will be. Soon enough.
It is you. I saw them bring you in.
Lisa.
No. That's not my name. I'm on the path. I don't have a name anymore. None of us do. Everyone I ever cared about is dead.
Lisa. Listen to me.
Do you know why we want to be like them? Like the freaks?
No.
It's because they don't remember what they've lost. Who they've lost.
God, skal jeg kæmpe mig ud af det her? Det bliver jo lidt svært. Ej, jeg har kun 50 i liv. Jeg har ikke noget at hele med. Oh my god.
Lisa.
She's gone.
Yeah. Oh my god. Skal vi bare gå igennem, eller... Okay, kom her. Så væk med dig. Super. Og så skal vi vel videre her. Ligner, at alle har travlt. Altså alle dem, der er her, det virker ikke som om, vi er sådan vildt. Vi skal ikke være vildt bange for at blive opdaget. Ser det ud som om, måske. Jeg er ikke helt sikker. Okay, så skal vi op her, tror jeg. Hallo? Okay, der er en derovre. Oh. Hvad? Der er en derinde. Okay, weird. Okay, så du der. Det her virker ikke særlig svært. Tag den. Ja. Oh my god. Der er flere derinde. Jeg tror ikke, vi skal derind. Man kan ikke gå ned der. Okay, jeg tror, vi skal den her vej. Hvor er vores gear hen? Kom her. Sådan der, væk med dig. Spændende, hvor vores gear er. Skal vi den her vej? Jeg kan høre nogen herinde. Ikke så godt.
That did it.
Yes. Okay. Hallo? Golfkøller. Det er ikke rigtig lige i mit gear. Men hvad skal jeg? Der er de også mange, så jeg tror heller ikke, vi skal den vej. Men man kunne gå ned her og tage den her dør. Yes. Er det mit gear? okay. Det er ikke mit gear, det der. Okay. Denne her vej. Oh. Okay, I kigger ikke, vel? Der er jo mange.
It's a bonfire. It can't be hard to miss.
Ja. Der er vildt mange jo. Okay. Om der kan vi måske godt tage, med mindre han vender sig om. Ikke vend dig om. Ikke vend dig om. Du ligner en, der snart vender dig om. Du vender dig ikke om. Goodie. Og de der ser ikke noget. Men jeg tror lige vi tager en omvej rundt. Ja, så er der dig. Hej. Goddag. Værsgo. Tag en kniv i benet og et i hjertet. Værsgo. Jeg håber altså, vores arm... Ja, jeg ved det ikke. Jeg håber, vores arm har det bedre end Boosers, fordi jeg har ikke lyst til at miste en arm. Nej, virkelig ikke. Okay, lad os prøve at se, om vi kan finde noget her. Op her. Op her. Okay, ud af alle huse, hvorfor tror vi så, det er lige her? Men det tror vi, og det tror også rigtigt. Men alligevel.
I'll take that.
Got a question for you. What's the deal? Huh? You just drag people in here, fuck with them, steal their shit, and then what, take it all and throw in the bonfire out there? Is that the idea? Jesus Christ. Oh, hello. Yeah. Got another question for you. Where's my cut?
What?
My cut, my leather jacket, my fucking leather jacket. Who took it?
Don't know.
Okay.
Wait, he just left. You just took it and left not long ago. Join us, brother.
Okay, let's take a look around.
Yeah. Peter, det fortjente han altså. Okay. Videre den her vej. Jeg tror stadig, vi crouncher, bare for at være sikre. Så ser det ud, som om vi skal den her vej. Vi skal lige være sikre på, at der ikke er nogen, der sådan kan se os. Er der nogen derhen? Rolig. Okay. Jeg tror, vi bliver nødt til at gå... Ja, det er et godt spørgsmål. Kan vi gå ind her? Nej. Okay, kan vi gå over her? Ja. Ind her. Nej, vi skal slet ikke ind. Vi skal bare den her vej. Okay, spændende. De der, de skal bare ikke se mig. Jeg har ikke lyst til, at de skal se mig. Vi skal den her vej. Ej, de går bare skær i sig selv. De er virkelig... Det er ikke så godt. Det skal de lade være med. Skal vi ind her?
Hey. Do me a favor. Take that shit off.
We will cut away your soul.
Thanks. Get low, asshole.
Ja, det her, det er vores. Okay? Du kan ikke tage den fra mig. Eller det gjorde du, men jeg kommer og tager den tilbage. Men hvor skal jeg ud hen? Åh, her kan jeg komme ud. Okay. Så ligner vi os selv igen. Det var da dejligt. Hvad? Okay, så skal vi hjælpe hende i stedet. Kom her. Nu. Lisa. Bare rolig. Bare rolig, Lisa. Hvor blev du af? Herinde. Men hvor? Hvad? Vent. Der er et hul i væggen lige her. Okay. Lisa, bare rolig. Jeg kommer nu.
You will never be found.
No.
Motherfucker. Lisa, listen to me. Okay. They know you freed me. It's not safe here. So come with me. Come on. Fine. Don't come with me, but you can't stay here. You have to run because they will kill you. Do you understand me? Yeah. Go!
Yeah.
Right, listen. Run as fast as you can.
Stay off the roads. Keep moving no matter what. Go.
Okay, whoa. Så er der bare en milliard ting her. Yes. Tag det hele. Thank you very much. Shit, man. Okay, cool. Kan jeg tage alt det der? Paps. Sådan. Men hvis jeg kan gøre sådan her i stedet. Jeg tager den her og tager sådan en her. Så kan jeg nemlig tage sådan en der. Jamen, det er perfekt. Og jeg har ikke rigtig nogen skud. Kunne der være noget af det herinde måske? Jeg tror, det er okay. Okay, der er folk derude. Så vi skal selvfølgelig den vej. Men hvis nu vi er smarte omkring det her, så går vi lige den anden vej. Går vi rundt om sådan her. Wow. Hvor skal I hen? Alle løber. Alle stikker af. Okay. Det gør det lidt nemmere for mig, at de alle sammen løber den vej.
Boozer, if you can hear me. Look, it's Schizo. He sold me out. The Rippers. Boozer, they're coming. Warn Iron Mike.
Oh my god. Skal vi tilbage til motorcyklen? Yes. Over her. Jeg ved, om de stadig... Jeg tror godt, jeg kan løbe. Vi skynder os bare. Oh my god. Schizo, jeg vidste, jeg ikke skulle stole på dig. Du er bare sådan en forbandet svin. Den her vej tror jeg ikke, vi kan komme. Kan vi? Kan vi komme den anden vej rundt om, måske? Jeg er lidt i tvivl, at vi kan komme op til vores motorcykel. Okay, vi burde kunne komme op derhen.
Was by that house with the bonfire.
Yes, så er vi lige ved at være her. Åh, Gud, hvad nu det?
I should have never let Schizo talked me into that shit. Such an idiot. I should have seen it coming. How the hell did I let Schizo get the drop on me?
Oh my god.
Almost there.
Yeah, super. Også løbet meget langt.
Lost Lake Camp, come in. Schizo's on his way with Ripper.
Tag lige den. Ja. Lad os lige reparere den her.
Schizo's on his way with Rippers. Do you read me? Does anybody read me? Lost Lake. Damn it.
Hvorfor kan jeg ikke gå på min motorcykel? Den er her. Sådan. Super.
Boozer. Are you there? Ricky. Lost Lake Camp. Is anyone there?
Deacon.
Yeah, it's me. Wait, hold on.
Oh my god, hvad nu?
I sent riders to find you.
Ricky, the Rippers are after Boozer.
Deacon? No.
Hey, hey, don't shoot. It's Deacon. My mic sent us to find you. Rippers! Keep going. I'll keep them off you. We need to get back to the camp. Don't worry, I got this.
We gotta stop them.
Sådan der. Jeg skulle lige reload, før jeg kunne skyde. Sådan der. Super godt. Wow. Så er det. Og den der. Super godt.
Boozer and Schizo. Do you know them? Do you know where they are?
I don't know. I mean, everything just happened so fast. They were everywhere. The Rippers, they were all over the camp, and they were torturing us. They took me. They took Chad and Eric and Slim.
Hey, listen, what's your name?
Nicole,
if you know how to use a gun.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
Okay. See that tower up there? I want you to go up there. I want you to lay down. If any Rippers come through here, you blow the goddamn heads off. I want you to go find your friends. Okay? Good.
Oh. Okay. Det er altså lige en lille smule sindssygt, det her. Oh my god. Okay, vi skal herop. Kan vi bare sådan run for it, eller... Det vil jeg opdage. Jeg tror bare, vi prøver at sige run for it. Oh, der er en der. Hey. Hvad? Nej, det der, det vil vi ikke have noget af. Det der, det er underligt. Okay. Wow. Hej. Tag den. Ja, helt sikkert. Skal vi derind? Okay, vi tager lige et våben klar. Den her tager vi klar. Okay. Sips, er der bim, åben op. Okay, er der nogen herinde? Ja. Åh. Der er nogen herinde. Sådan der. Fik dig.
Quiet. No time for that now. You guys know Nicole, right? Alright, listen to me. Head west to the footbridge. She's up at the watchtower. You go there, you help her. I don't want any more Rippers coming in through the marsh. You got it?
You're a godsend. I was praying so hard.
Good. Then go.
Super. Oh, ej, okay. Det var ikke det, jeg ville, men okay. Jeg vil loot her. Sådan her. Tager lige en masse ting. Kom. Hvad skal vi så? Så skal vi den her vej. Go. Løb igennem. Oh, der var lige sådan en kæmpe en. Okay, go. Tag den. Au, pokker da. Sådan der. Super godt. Jeg tror lige, vi healer engang. Wow. Oh my god, jeg forstår ikke, hvorfor de sætter ild til sig selv. Jeg kan slet ikke følge med på radioen.
They're breaking into the infirmary. Damn it.
Wait for me.
Deacon?
Oh my god.
Don't let her go.
Please. Don't.
You're all lost. Lost.
No, 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 no. We were gonna stay inside.
I heard someone yelling. I just couldn't let him die.
Wait. Hold up. What the hell was that?
It's over. Yeah, I and Mike negotiate a ceasefire.
Wait, what? What the hell is going on?
Let's go find out.
You okay? Come on.
I'm sorry about everything.
Oh, God, me too.
Mike, this is all just a big misunderstanding. They only want...
You attacked my camp. Murdered my people. You call that a misunderstanding?
Mike. You broke our treaty. You come onto our land. You steal
our
supplies.
You attack and you kill my people.
Mike, listen to me. I made a deal.
Hey, whoa. Weapons down.
Get low. Hold.
Hi, Schizo. I'd like to hear about that deal.
God damn it. Just wait.
Why don't you tell him? Tell him how you sold us out to them.
What the hell do you want me to
do? Oh, freaking goddamn it, Schizo. Why don't you tell him or I'm gonna cut your throat.
Okay. Okay! I made a deal with Carlos. Okay? Mike. But it wasn't. It wasn't to sell out the camp. I swear. It was just them. The two of them. Him and Boozer. That's all that he wants. Just them.
Yeah, how's that deal working out for you?
I did it to save the camp, Mike. I did it to fix shit, to restore the treaty he broke. Mike.
Zeke. It's good to see you breathing. But let him go. Deke. Okay, so, is what he says true about you making a deal?
Only lost tell lies. Yeah, it's true.
Okay, so we give you Deke, William, biker boats, whatever the fuck you want to call them, but you leave Lost Lake alone.
You will rest in peace. You have my word.
And that's something, isn't it? Your word. Grand fucking poobah of the R.I.P.
Hey, we come here under a flag of truce.
Truce, my ass! This is my camp. My people. You don't come here with some bloodstained flag of truce and demand shit! Not from me! Now, I don't care what you think these boys have done. I don't care why you want them. All I know is you're not getting them.
We had a deal.
No, this is the deal, Carlos. And it's the only one you're getting. Now you take your people, and you get the hell out of Lost Lake. Or we all die together. Right here. Right now.
Our treaty stands.
Always has. From where I'm standing.
You son of a bitch!
Boozer! All right. Escort them out of my fucking camp. Hey, we ain't through. Carlos.
Get low, brother.
Deke, stand aside. Stand aside!
I just want to say...
Taking the lockup. Fuck that, we'll take care of
it. Get off him!
I keep trying to tell you boys something. And you won't listen.
This is not how we do things around here. We do not barter with lives, and we do not murder people in cold blood. Get him out of here.
Get off me.
We're gonna give him a fair trial, like civilized people. And he's gonna get what's coming to him.
I'm not sorry, Mike. I'm not. God damn it, I tried. I tried to save his camp. The Rippers won't stop. Carlos is not gonna stop. You hear me? They won't stop!
You know who that was?
Jesse.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I guess being a cult leader at the end of the world wasn't enough to keep him busy. He was after some payback as well.
That motherfucking son of a bitch.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'm guessing he's known about us for quite some time. That night at Crazy Willie's, that wasn't some random Ripper attack.
Just because it was gonna sell us out to him? Where'd they take him? I'm gonna find him and break his fucking neck.
Hold up, leave Schizo for right now. Get your gear together. Some Molotovs, all the ammunition you can carry.
Wait, what are you thinking? And I already know it's a bad idea.
Yeah, it's a bad
idea,
but we're gonna do it anyway. I need to go and get the explosives from the lodge and the detonator from Schizo's cabin. Meet me at the bridge. I'll explain on the way. Hey, you good with this, brother?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Okay. Wow. Det var noget af mission, og det var noget af en episode. Jeg tænker, det er et godt tidspunkt at stoppe her. Jeg håber virkelig, at I kunne lide, hvad I så. Hvis I kunne, så husk mig gerne at smide videoen et like. Og på forhånd, så undskylder jeg for, at videoen har været så lang. Hvis I skriver en kommentar nedenunder, hvor I skriver, de stopper aldrig, som der står her på skærmen, så ved jeg, at I har set med så langt. Og så synes jeg, I er mega seje. Okay, så får I lige sådan et virtuelt high five og et virtuelt kram. Og alt, hvad I nogensinde kunne tænke jer virtuelt, det får I her, hvis I skriver, det stopper aldrig ned i kommentaren. Som sagt, så bliver det det. Jeg håber virkelig, at I kunne lide, hvad I så, og at vi ses i min næste episode. Ha' det rigtig godt indtil da. Hej hej.